Good morning, Mr. Morse, maestro, or simply. Or simply. David. Yes, David, David. Why not? David, David. David Lynch. It's April 6th, 2023, and it's Tuesday. Here in Naples, like yesterday and 2 days ago, practically, mid the sky and mostly, in fact, mostly white-gray cloudy sky with little points of sun today and 57 to Fahrenheit 14 Celsius. This means that it's that day really soft, like in these days and this period, even if it's also a slight sensation of winter, like yesterday, but. However, in general, I repeat, as always, we can complain very good. Yes. Being a really afternoon, noon and half the temperature at this point, this is repeated as just before, which is 7 to Fahrenheit 14 Celsius. But the really important thing is atmosphere, see that as I anticipated just before, today we have this. Yes, as you see now, and I repeat, mid the sky, points of the sun, but mostly cloudy, white, gray cloudy. I think later could be more cloudy and also dark cloudy, and perhaps that also could rain in the evening, but obviously, as always, we are magicians and wizards on this point, so we will see. Even if in general, yes, it's in the way that I'm describing in this moment. So, bad well or well bad from this moment. So this is
So from the mythical wind that the younger curtain as soon as November 1922 and also this beautiful painted away branches. As regards the wind of its green roller shooter, not his many spear, in fact any shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, the Mighty GX 640 APG 625. Eva, grazie di molto people for ricevendo riporti Cecilia greeting to everyone, also to my brother. Last subscribers, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I know it's a bit late, but I wake up just before, so fortunately, I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.